22-year-old Jones County man is dead after a hit and run, and authorities need your help finding the driver. It happened Tuesday afternoon on George Botwell Road when Joseph Larry Graham was struck while riding his bike. Botwell died at a Laurel hospital. Now, deputies say the driver of that car that hit him did not stop, and authorities have no leads. If you have any information about this incident, contact the Jones County Sheriff's Department or Crime Stoppers at 601-428-STOP.